Well, a man is in custody after multiple bank robberies in Rochester. 38-year-old Robert James Moody has been charged with three robberies from late November, including Key Bank on University Avenue, the ESL Bank on North Winton Road, and the Summit Federal Credit Union on North Clinton Avenue. Moody has been charged with multiple counts of robbery and grand larceny. He's expected to be arraigned in Rochester City Court at a later date.